Morning children, today we start online class for class 5. Children, in this class we will discuss task to learn. See children, Roman number 1, write the number names for the following numerals. Children, they given the number or you can also call it as a numeral. Okay, by identifying this numeral and we have to convert into the word full form or into the number name. Children, before we have to convert, we should need one procedure, that is place value system. Okay, first of all we will see the place value system, that we have to start from the right side, that is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands and lakhs. Children, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands and lakhs. We right now we identified place value system. We will convert. So that children, we have to write from the biggest value. Means lakhs. We have to start from the lakhs. If there is crores, then we have to start from crores. Okay children, where is the big value? Big place value system, we have to start from there itself. So you will see, first one, in the place of lakhs, what's the value? In the place of the lakhs, the value is 9. So, 9 lakh. How can we write 9 lakh? Because there is a 1 lakh. Children, there is 1 lakh. 1 lakh into 9, how much? 9 lakhs. 1 lakh into 9. 1 into 9, how much? 9. If suppose 1 lakh into 9, 9 lakhs. Then, we'll see the next one. In the place of 10,000, we have the value 8. 8 children. So, 8 into 10,000. You multiply 8 into 10,000. How much? 80,000. Okay children, 80,000. Again, there is a thousands related value. So, in the place of thousands, we have the value 6 children. 6 into 1,000, how much? 6,000. Previously, in 10,000, we have 8. 8 into 10,000, 80,000. And in the place of thousands, we have 6. 6 into 1,000, 6,000. Right now you combine both these thousand form, means 80,000 plus 6,000 will come the overall value as 86,000. 86,000. Then see children, in the place of hundred we have the value 4. 4 into 100, how much? 400. 400. And then, in the place of tens, we have the value 9. 9 into 10, how much? 90. Okay, 9 into 10, 90. Then, in the place of ones, we have the value 9. 9 into 1, how much? 9. Then again you have to combine both 10s and 1s. So 9 into 10, 90 plus 9 into 1, 9. 90 plus 9, how much? 99. 499. See children? 9,86,499. We'll see one more children. See children, next one. See children. Again, we have to convert this numeral into the number names or word full form. See again we have to identify place value system, that is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and ten thousands, lakh and 10 lakh. See one more value added, 10 lakhs, that is we have to start from the left side. So because there is a biggest value 10 lakh, no, we have to start from the left side. See, in the place of 10 lakh the value is 1. 1 into 10 lakh, how much? 10 lakh. 1 into 10, how much? 1 into 10 lakh, how much? 10 lakhs. Then again in the place of lakh, we have 2. 2 into lakh, how much? 2 lakhs. Means 10 lakh plus 2 lakh, how much? 12 lakh. 12 lakh or 12 lakhs. 12 lakhs. In the place of 10,000, we have the value 2. 2 into 10,000, how much? 20,000. 2 into 10,000, 20,000. Again, we have one more 1,000 value. So, 4 into 1,000, how much? 4,000. Right now, we have to combine both these 1,000s. Means 2 into 10,000, 20,000 plus 4 into 1,000, 4,000. 20,000 plus 4,000. We get the overall value as 24,000. So, 24,000. 24,000. Then, in the place of 100, we have the value 4. 4 into 100, how much? 400. 4 into 100, 400. Then, in the place of 10s, we have the value 9. 9 into 10, 9 into 10, 90. And in the place of 1s, we have the value 6. 6 into 1, 6. 9, we have to combine 10s and 1s. Then 9 into 10, 90 plus 6 into 1, 6. 90 plus 6, we get as 96. See, 12 lakhs, 24,496. This is the answer, children. We'll discuss the next common in the next class, children. Thank you, children.